and gentlemen, welcome to the Open China World Counting Open. In the blue corner, we have representing Sudan and the world. It's the mathematical engineering graduate operating on his weapon of choice, the calculator, Hassan. And in the red corner, operating on the classical weapon of choice, the Abacus, representing Beijing and the world, it's Wang Youzhe. The following bout will take place over three rounds. The first to win at least two rounds is claimed the victor. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Wang Youzhe, 你准备好了吗? 一、二、三。 Go!
Oh no!
Really? Let's check this then, okay. 总算多少?
84.
Ladies and gentlemen, round two. Three, two, one. Calculate! Longer sum this one.
I need to reach the middle even. Come on.
Okay, so.
Actually, I'm enough in one.
Are you happy? You okay?
The last round you come, it's for you.
The last round?
Yeah, you can't experience.
Oh, this is actually a good idea.
I'm gonna give it a try.
We have one more.
See if I can't do a better job than a mathematical engineer. Are you ready?
I have a lot of hope here in you.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Well, David, are you ready? 1, 2, 3.
How did you feel,
David?
You're nervous.
I felt really nervous.
Are you 9985?
K.O.
Wow, nice job, buddy. 不错，好厉害，好厉害。
Me too.
Yay! Before I came to China, I was thinking like, all the Chinese people, okay, we say like most of them, they're really good at Kung Fu.
Kung Fu?
Yeah. So when I came here, I discovered they are not really all of them, they know Kung Fu, just few of them. But they are really good at what? Maths.
Maths, yeah, that's a good point, yeah.
They are really good at maths, yeah. They're
surprising.
Yeah.
The mathematical operations involved in working an abacus not only operate the left brain, but they also work the right brain too, because it's a physical activity. And putting these two things together make it a really appealing choice for Chinese parents, many of whom are now letting their youngsters study the abacus, despite the modern day technology available.
要不你现在就跟算的是怎么算的呢？要不来演示一下吧，我们看一下。好，来，现在个位上是零，加一直接加，加二直接加，加三下七。 加四减六减一，加五直接加，加六除六减一，加七直接加，加八减二减一，加九减一减一，加十再除一减一下。
Well, I tried to remember this. Yeah, almost there.
Yeah, I think if your mind's not already completely blown, such is the importance of the abacus in Chinese culture over the years that it's become a cultural emblem and it's been used to represent care and meticulousness in dealings, especially when given as a family, as a wedding gift. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, don't forget to check out our Facebook, subscribe to our Twitter, hit like and subscribe, and we'd love to hear your comments. But until next time on Open China, keep this open.